not gonna get one of those. You know why?
What,
you know why, you
big
boy?
Because
you're already a big boy. Your glizzy's already globby enough.
I want that glizzy.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you don't get it.
Hit me with that sticky, yeah.
You just don't get it, okay?
Clicky, blicky, blicky, yeah.
Wow. That's correct. That's correct. Forgot about this. Even the even the instrumental is fire.
Sticky, yeah.
What happened to, like, 2000, like, 2010 era music? You know, I felt like
it just disappeared one day.
Guitarists, like, drummers even, like, they were an all-time high.
They cared about what they did.
Oh, no, DJ, I clicked the next quest.
Oh, no. Return. Okay. Oh, is this a repeatable one? What the fuck?
What the? It really is.
Raging Blow. Raging Blow, could you imagine?
I hate you. I hate when you make me do this.
I hate when you make me Raging Blow.
What the fuck? Why does it have a 3-minute cooldown? It removes magical immunities? What? Tom, that's it. I want to go kill a paladin right now.
I was just going to say, we could destroy paladin shell.
Kill a paladin right now. I wonder, do you think that would...
Same with DK. That's a magical immunity.
Oh, we have to test.
I don't know.
Please duel me.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. That would be epic.
Oh, it's magic.
I'm like, why is it on a 3-minute cooldown?
It's magic.
Oh no. Dad got killed by a raging blow. It's tragic.
Oh no.
These quests are
Dad's never coming home. It's calculated.
The assassination of John Degas was calculated.
Oh. It's saturated.
You know.
Never believe it's not
mono.
No, bro. No, I don't want mono.
Bro,
do we have bombs still? Wait, can we still use the bombs? I still want to kill these idiots, fucking nerds. Die, all you fucking nerds! I don't even have to kill you for the quest. I'm doing it for fun. Cause I'm a savage. Die. Yes. More. Death. Yes. Sad. I wonder if I could throw these bombs at anybody else.
Wouldn't want to be anybody else?
You mean out of range?
Yeah, that's what it's telling me. Like, I just drop a bomb. How's it out of range? Yeah. It just goes down.
Imagine it just never hit. You'd be like, flying through this area. It would just be a bunch of floating bombs. They only go a certain distance, man. If they don't hit something, they don't explode. That was sick. That was sick free XP.
We didn't even get XP for it.
What?
It didn't give me XP.
I'm going on Holy Night.
Excuse me? What? Why?
That's very dumb.
There has to be.
Well, I have a quest, Return to Thralmar. So I'm gonna turn that bad boy in.
Wow, this one's got me hard. God, she's so perfect!
Right? Oh my god, back in the day on Wizards of Waverly Place?
Oh
holy.
God.
Holy.
I just wanna strip down naked, put a black collar around my neck, and kiss her feet, bro. That's all.
Have you thought about this before?
I feel like I just was deep going into the fantasy. I felt the collar around my neck, dude.
Congratulations, good, Selena, are you at the door?